had no one else to turn to. Over here. Be careful. There's walkers around.
Put that down! I'm no threat!
My husband. He's turned. My husband. My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't break myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here, take this key. I locked Ruben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Ruben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me.
Don't push me.
Oh. My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.
Yeah.
Is it painful?
I recovered the ring.
Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Udun was a good husband and an amazing father.
Hold on to the good memories. They will keep you sane.
I will. Here's the code to the safe, as promised. I hope that whatever's inside will prove useful. Safe journey.
Put that down! I'm no threat. Not cool. Back off with the weapon.
Mm-hmm.